Hey, traffic light collectors, if you've got a first generation Durasig, don't ever take it apart, because this, getting the reflector back in, holy cow, this is such a pain in the butt. I'm using screwdrivers and pliers, and it's flimsy plastic. This is a pain in the butt. If you get a first generation Durasig, don't ever take it apart, because this is a fight. I mean, this is an absolute fight.